Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty intraday breakout ranges. By watching this video you will gain some knowledge about the market. Those who are new to channel, kindly select the subscribe and select the ring bell for continuous updates of my videos. If you feel like the video, kindly select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, you will go to the homepage. In homepage, you will get to see more videos like this in playlist, strategy videos and indicator videos in both languages, Tamil and English. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description or contact my number. I will guide you. Nifty. Nifty made a bearish candle today. Today it's a huge downtrend. It will be like a 150 points rally. And market moved very slowly. During opening time, market is in positive trend only. And all Asian markets recovered in. So due to that, market opened at more than previous close. Actually, previous close is 314. Today, market opened at 388 like that. But it didn't able to hold that 388 rate. After it touched the 400 range, market started to came down. And step by step, it started to fall, but still holded up to RBI rate cut policy. After the rate cut announcement, market started to falling down. So fundamental news, due to that fundamental news, market started to fall down, and GDP rate also has been cut to 6.1 like that. So due to that, market started to fall more, and inflation also in future expected to be more only. So due to those things, market started to fall down. And technical wise, if you look at means, we have seen the major supportive level of 11,250. Today this level got breakout. Actually during around 12 o'clock it got some recovered, but it cannot able to hold out this 11,300. Due to that, market started to again falling down. During that fall, 11,250 range has been breakout. After that breakout, all stocks, everything, HDFC Bank including Reliance also little bit started to fallen. Due to that, market reached up next level of huge support, 11,160-150 range. So market finished at 11,174. So this week ended up as a negative week, like how we say in candle wise we can see. A huge bearish candle has been formed. This week ended as a negative trade, negative week for us. Market currently in strong supportive level of 11,150. So after if it's made some recovery above 11,200 means we can expect more positiveness in the market. So 11,240 range will be our major support level of next one. So market need to cross over this 11,250. So after if it made a crossover means we can expect more positiveness in the market. Okay, our first level support will be like here, the 11,150 range. If market crossed over this range means the bear will be more negativeness in the market. Again, the market will go to this 11,000 range. So kindly watch out for this level, 11,150 range. If a breakout happened here, the market will go to a bearish trend. So there will be a breakout in downside. Okay, and for instance, this 11,250 range need to break out. After this breakout only market can able to go for more positiveness. So we need a strong breakout range in this 11,250 range. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description or contact my number. I will guide you. In future, if you want to see more videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.